Oh. Press select. That little blue button right there. Okay, guys. Okay, see? Now you have that. Then you choose, you press the pencil. So you press the pencil. So press the pencil right there that says edit element. And after you click the pencil right there, you're gonna choose any video you want to put there. And what I'm gonna do is click this one. I'm gonna press save. Yep. And then you press this one, this button that says save changes. And you're done. Yes. And you're done. So yeah. And then you can, I'm gonna let you guys watch it. Sarah, I'm making a video right now. Yep. Okay, guys, I'm on the phone with Sarah right now. I'm teaching them how to do the end, the thing at the end. So let's go here. Okay.
Oh, she left.
Okay. It's coming.
What?
Okay, it's coming soon, guys. Hopefully it works. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna be really sad. I must say, it doesn't work. Oh, it works. It's working. Do you see it? Yeah, it worked. Okay, do you want to see it? Do you want to see it work? Sarah, watch it.